On. Too competitive for those games. Hello. Oh, no. Not hello. I definitely can tell though my acceleration is not as good as it used to be. Not good. Ah, still 11th. And also, my water is going down. I have to really be careful now what I'm doing with my water. I can't be willy-nilly spraying this. Yeah, I can definitely feel how my acceleration though is not where it should be. Nice move. All right. Here we go. Is it half empty or half full? As an engineer, I'd say the vessel is twice as fast as it has to be. Twice as full. Twice as big? Oh my goodness. Wow, I butchered that one. But then again, my brain is in racing mode right now. You know what that means. Okay, we are in lap 6. I'm getting used to the track. My turbo is a little bit damaged. And I am going to drive a little bit more aggressive here now. Keep your brakes cool. Remember to spray water on them. Yeah, yeah. What are my brakes at anyway? 60%, and we are at round 7. Yeah, we're good. I'm gonna drive a pretty aggressive line now. Don't wanna get a penalty, but. You know, you can even work a little bit with the fact that the truck has always the tendency being that it's so heavy in the front and light in the back. You can kind of make that, you can really kind of use that to your advantage when you corner. Listen to me, I sound like I know what I'm talking about. I assure you that's not the case. Go again, and I can't reach the button to get my brakes down. 59% on the brakes, 3 rounds to go. Yeah, we're gonna be good. Hopefully, maybe, possibly. Yeah, so we are on position 7. I am. I'm not driving a clean race, that much is for sure. And I definitely can tell how my tires are deteriorating, because it's getting pretty gnarly there in some of the corners. That added to my problems with the turbo. I got my work cut out for me here. What are you doing, dude? Come on! We are driving a race. Ow, I don't know if that was such a good move. Where is he? Nope. Nope. So what are we? Sixth. Well, I fought my way back 6 positions, so... And we have 2 laps left. Oh no. Oh no. Nope. 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 That's that again. It's always the same. I think between 110 and 120. Oh, I'm not giving up, don't you worry. But again, I don't wanna overheat my brakes and or overdo it. Oh yeah, right, this is this corner here. Can go fairly. Yeah, I don't think that we're gonna be able to get any of the others though. But we'll see. In this corner, it's always the same. I overheat the brakes a little bit just because I have all the trouble in the world to keep my composure here. Okay. Around, around, around. Okay, here we go. Brake side around. Yeah, I try. You know, she is starting to get on my nerves with all those good tips. I wonder how I would do against... you know what? We should start the Northern Logistics League. Because this game is multiplayer, so it is quite possible. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. This corner again. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch the others, to be honest with you. There is a huge gap between number 5 and myself and the way I'm driving. Yeah. There goes the whole improving thing. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get back in the game, dude. Where is he? Okay. So far, so good. I think we're gonna end up sixth, unless I am making a really big mistake. Oh, I cooled my brakes down way too much. Big mistake. So let's bring them back. Just a quick spritz. I wonder how many rounds or how many laps a real race is. Like, I went for 10 now because, by the way, this is the last lap, so wish me luck. Alive. Only half a lap left. Thank you. It's the last turn. And... done. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this was something else. Well, this was the race at where was it now? Oh yeah, Circuit of the Americas. And I do hope you enjoyed it. I will be back with more if you want me to. Let me know what you think of the race. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.